Kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Şimdi Skellige Adası'ndaki yapmadığımız hiçbir şey kalmadı. Görevler, ev sünger kontratları. Hepsini bitirdik. Yan görev, çart çurt, işte keşfedilmiş yerler olsun, şeyler olsun. Artık oyunun ana hikayesinin sonuna doğru geliyoruz yavaştan.
Good thing you're here. The frostbite was starting to set in.
Had a matter to tend to.
A matter that brooked no delay, I presume. What was it? A Necker contract?
Something like that. Can we go?
Quite a few years since I was last on Hindisfjall. But if I remember correctly, Lofoten should be this way. Raised huts and fresh graves. This must be it.
Gathering of some kind. We've come at a bad time.
There's no good time to talk about the wild hunt.
Get in the grind, eh, lass?
Leave. Son.
Ritual of some kind. We'll have to wait.
We'll do no such thing. Dear sisters, pardon the interruption, but we've an important matter to discuss.
Can you not see we're commemorating the dead? So?
And we're looking for someone who's still alive. Please, this is urgent. Then speak.
They say the wild hunt destroyed this village.
That is true, though few believe us. You don't either, I'm sure. Did you see riders on skeletal horses, wearing frost-covered armor?
Aye, that's how it was. They landed on our shores in a ship made of the claws of dead men, like in the ballads. Leif yelled to grab the children. Then they came, cut him across his face. He tried to whisper, only blood came out.
You were to ask about someone, not prod their wounds. That's enough. What happened then?
Go on.
I ran out to get help, to get Leif. But so many bodies. Jolle, Ingvar, little Necky.
Which way did the riders go?
Towards the sea, through the ravine, on horses made of bones. Bones and ice and...
Enough! Get to the point. Now.
We're looking for a young woman, name of Ciri. Ashen hair, green eyes.
I'm sorry. She is not here.
Unless she lies in a grave. That is, I do not recall one by that name. But I've buried so many, I may have forgotten.
This Ciri, has she a scar here on her cheek?
Yes, yes, what happened to her?
Don't know. Saw her but for a moment, right before it all. She was in the stables with Craven. A thousand curses upon him.
Remember anything else? Anything at all?
Only that she seemed tired, very tired. And her hair was wet.
Great. So we know she bathed. Progress.
I'm sorry, Scar.
Craven.
My apologies. Craven. Craven could have told you more.
This Craven you mention, does he have a name?
He did. Until the elders struck him from the saga of ancestors.
It's as if he has ceased to exist. The lore forbids anyone from touching him, speaking to him, even uttering his name.
What did he do to deserve that?
He fled from the wild hunt. He alone.
We need to talk to him, even if it's not in keeping with your customs.
You've come too late. He went to the garden to fight Morkvag.
A coward who willingly seeks battle? Am I the only one who sees the contradiction?
That's why he did it. Craven knew he would prove the elders wrong only if he killed Morkvarg.
And thus regain his honor. and his name.
Trial by ordeal. Very Skelligan.
I do not mock your laws. Please also respect ours.
Miss Morkvarg, half man, half wolf?
Yes.
Won't bother you anymore. Already killed it.
I know. Craven went there before you, but is yet to return.
Didn't see him in the garden. Doesn't bode well. Don't know if there's much point in going there.
Even if he's dead, we could find some clues near his body.
Let's hope. Thanks for your help.
I understand you intend to enter the garden. I dislike it when foreigners enter the sacred grounds. But so be it.
Custom demands pilgrims make an offering of their own blood before the tree. Craven surely did so. Unless he lacked not only courage, but respect for Freyr as well.
You needn't worry about us. Geralt and I always give the gods the respect they are due.
Killed a giant, sure, but now he just spats about seducing the lances.
Tamam, buradan ışınlanacağım. Direkt buraya.
You didn't mention your heroic battle with this Morkvarg character.
You know me. Don't like to take my work home.
I'm afraid you don't like home. The very concept of it. I asked you once to move to Vengerberg from the Empire. Remember? Was that so? Where shall we start?
Let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Plan to bleed yourself for the goddess?
Not necessarily, but Craven did. We just might pick up his scent. Craven was here. Look, the impression. Kneeled down on one knee and cut himself to make the offering. Bloodstains, see them?
No. I may be inhumanly beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses. Not like you.
Which is why you should stay up here. You can't help me track him, so I don't see any reason for you to go down there.
You're right. Besides, trudging through mud in these heels would be murder.
Fine. See you later then.
Don't get hurt. Remember, I need you if I'm to find Ciri. Oh, come. I was just teasing. Fool. I need you. Period. Better?
Better.
Vay be. Martin ayak izlerini takip et. Böyle gelmiş.
Craven's blood. Prince lead to the well. Guess Craven didn't want to be eaten, preferred to drown.
Kuyuya atla.
Hey, can you hear me?
Geralt, you scared me.
Sorry, didn't mean to.
I hope not. Let me know once you find Craven.
Ben çok sıkıldım bu mağaradan ya. Aa, burada.
Damn. Dead. Has been for a while.
Yen, found him.
And
I've seen rot fiends in better condition than this.
Shit. Fine, scrape together what you can and haul the bits up here.
Yen, there's no point.
There's no point in discussing this through a grate. We'll talk when you get here, all right?
That's Yen, charming as ever. Come on, someone wants to meet you.
putrefaction set in. But the vocal cords are intact. We might still get something out of him.
Doesn't look like the talkative type.
Anyone can be made to talk. Even a corpse. One must simply know how.
Thought necromancy was strictly forbidden.
So is premarital sex. But I'm not about to be bothered by such foolishness.
Black magic's no joke. Casting those spells never ends well. Never.
I don't like it any more than you do, believe me. But the thought that Ciri is in danger, I like that even less.
I understand. Still doesn't give us the right to...
Geralt, please. This is not the time to debate ethics.
Need any ingredients for the spell?
The blood of a newborn, a virgin's tongue, and the eye of a newt.
Mind trying again without the sarcasm?
I don't need a thing. I'm a sorceress, not a village herbalist. All I need is energy. A great deal of energy. We're very lucky this place is saturated with magic.
It's also considered sacred. Priestesses will be furious if you use the garden's power to revive a corpse.
Geralt, you're getting on my nerves. I offer you solutions, you try to poke holes in them.
Sorry to bother you with my doubts.
Please, Geralt.
That's just it. Your please is never a request, only ever a command. But let's move on. Let's get to work.
Selene, Dufresne! Selene, Davidar!
Looking for Ciri, ashen hair, green eyes. Have you seen her?
She's wise! Curse me!
I don't care about that. What happened to her? What was she doing here? Speak!
Ciri. Ziren. Can you hear me?
I can.
I must leave you now. We will meet beneath drowned dead rock. Can you remember? Repeat it.
Drowned dead rock.
Yeah. You're awake. And I thought you'd...
Where am I? And who are you?
It's all right. You're on Hindersfjall, village of Lofoten. Oh,
how'd I... What?
We fished you out of the sea. Me and that friend of yours.
How long did I lie there?
All day, nearabouts. 'Twas morn when we brought you in. Night's near come now.
Damn. Too long.
You needed the rest. Desperately. Been through a lot, eh? Got some nasty, fresh-looking scars.
What's this? Did you undress me?
I had no choice. Soaked through you were, and I had to see if you had any wounds that needed tending.
Mm-hmm. And if my breasts needed smearing with fox tallow?
Nay, that was Mum and Sis. I'd never dare. I swear, on my honor.
Easy. I believe you. And where is he, my friend?
Stepped out a while ago. Said he needed to find a boat. Why does he wear that mask? Something not right with his mug?
No. He simply doesn't like others to see it. Help me stand.
I don't think you should...
Less talk, more giving me a hand.
Ah, that's me brother for you. Out of sight for a second, and he's already put his paws on a girl.
Astrid, you're as dim as dishwater. You know perfectly well I'm helping her up.
It's a shame, I know, but I've got to interrupt your courtship. Come, we're off to the sauna.
Where?
Why's your mouth agape like you're noodling for an eel? The sauna. Girl, you was blue as a whale when we brought you in here. Your blood needs thawing.
Really, there's no need. I feel fine now. Hey!
Fine? You can't stand on your own 2 feet. And it's no surprise with your muscles frozen stiff. But don't you worry. Mom and I will take care of you.
I'm sorry, but I must get to Drowned Dead Rock as fast as possible.
Shan't force you to stay, but the rock's a ways off and you can barely walk. You best take a horse.
True. Skjal can prepare a horse for you. You'll have to wait a spell, but even so, you'll get there faster than on foot.
Fine, that'll do. Thank you both very much.
Hish posh, there's no need. Now come, we gotta sweat the sick out of you.
Where are my clothes?
I've taken them already. Come on. That man in the mask, he's from afar, isn't he?
Oh, yes. From very far away.
Where exactly?
Aren't you nosy?
Surprised? I've been sitting in this fish puddle me whole life. I'd love to travel like you.
Like me? No, you wouldn't like that. Trust me.
Good. Means your muscles are working. And mind the string don't catch on your nose.
Ha! Ah, I know.
See some rest. Lemon would go that way.
All right. In you go and get out of those rags.
All of them?
I should think so. Yourself in a towel. Whatever makes you go.
Finally. I was so worried you'd...
Ach, Mum, you always worry. Everything's fine, ain't it?
Yes, it's fine.
Good. That's good.
But why have you got the towel, child? It'll just get wet.
Mum, she's from the continent. She's shy.
I was worried about drafts. Lung infection's the last thing I need right now.
See, Astrid, girls your age can be sensible after all.
Sensible girls aren't tossed on shore by the waves.
Here we are gabbing away. Steam's gone. Gotta douse the coals.
Say, back home, have you got saunas too?
I'd rather not talk about myself.
Why's that?
Someone might come looking for me. I wouldn't want to cause you any trouble.
It's too late for Skjal.
What?
He's head over heels for you, girl. Sat at your bedside all the day, staring like he was painted by a master.
Astrid, I asked you not to tell her.
Oops. Well, now the milk's spilt. Do you fancy Skjal?
En azından şunu durun.
He seems nice.
Oh my. He's that bad?
Leave it, Astrid. Who she likes is her affair and it's not to you.
Aynen.
Listen, it's lovely sitting here with you, but I really must go now.
I understand. Who'd want to stay in this hole? We're all related three times over and the air stinks of fish.
I can't see how you're related to anyone here. No one in Lofoten groans and bitches quite like you do. Sit down and be quiet. Child, Skjal's certain to have readied the horses by now. But before you go, you ought to take a quick jump in the water. It'll do you good.
I'm sorry, but I really must go. Thank you once more.
And once more, there's no need. God's bless your journey.
Ya niye çıkamıyorum ben buraya ya? Saçma sapan fizikleri var bunun da.
Storms are coming. Gotta go to your mom.
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I hope my sister, she didn't talk any nonsense to you, did she?
I'm sorry, but I can't bring myself to check right now.
Right. Besides, it's not important. I'll take Njord. You can ride Grey back. She's old, but she'll make the...
Run for your lives!
You stay here! I'll go and...
I can look after myself.
Maşallah geldi bile. Thank you.
What? What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Ragnarok? The world's end?
No, not yet. But I must go. They're here for me.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
You should stay. See to Astrid, your mum.
Afterwards. Once I'm sure you'll make it. Let's go. Watch out! Right, silly! Don't look back! Faster! Faster! They're catching up!
Died. Like I said, the spell.
You knew you'd protest, didn't you? Didn't consider it worth mentioning?
No. I knew you'd protest. Your sense of decency is charming, but it does get in the way sometimes.
Yen, are you all right?
I'm fine now. The spell. Imagine putting wriggling cockroaches in your mouth. or swimming in manure. That's more or less how it felt.
Could have shown some sympathy for the boy.
That was no boy, Geralt. It was a hunk of rotting, rancid flesh that spoke through my magic.
Didn't just speak, it howled in pain.
I know it seemed real, but it was no longer human. Do you understand? Geralt, I know we should talk, but not here. Or I don't wish to stay a moment longer.
Bahçe kalmadı valla.
Now.
Don't you dare try to calm me. We've every right to be furious. Furious! And you. You will pay for this.
I'm sorry.
Is that all? Will you say nothing else?
Nothing that would help.
I shall make sure all Skellige hears what you did here.
Wait. I did this. I alone. Geralt tried to stop me. I refused to listen.
I might have known. They warned me about you. Sorceresses. None shall open their door to you. None shall feed your hunger. And none shall tend to your wounds.
Yen, you didn't have to do that.
But I wanted to. I'd rather not talk about it. We must focus on what Skell told us.
Didn't learn much, though we can be sure Ciri's not in Skellige anymore. Not in Velen or Novigrad either. She's disappeared, again.
Perhaps we should re-examine what we've learned. We might have missed a clue that would push us forward.
Certainly hope that's the case. Makes me wonder what she's gotten herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine. But we will pull her out of it, safe and sound. That I promise you.
Key to finding Ciri is that ugly thing Skell saw on the beach. That's what I think. You know, I saw something or someone who looked just like that.
Where?
In Velen, at a castle until recently ruled by a self-proclaimed baron, now controlled by his right-hand man, Sergeant Ardal.
You must go and get the creature. I don't know, buy him, kidnap him.
The thing's clearly cursed. Its mind is a jumble, can't have anything resembling a normal conversation with it.
Grumbling won't get us anywhere. All will be well. A curse, please. Nothing a sorceress and a witcher couldn't handle. Now, tell me... Do you... No, never mind.
You were gonna ask me something. What was it?
Tell me... Do you think... Is there a chance that thing might be Ciri? That... Well... She's been transformed by some curse?
Don't even want to think about it.
Geralt... We must.
Might be. From what I know, she was looking to cure a powerful curse while in Novigrad. But I'll lose it if I try to deal with that possibility now. We have to do what we can, see what happens. Ciri's trail in Skellige. We followed it, exhausted the possibilities. Might be time to go back to the continent.
Before you do, there's one thing. It's important.
What's that?
Meet in Larvik, at the Warriors' Hall. We'll speak there.
Fine. Larvik. See you there soon.
Thank you. For that, and for your help in the garden. I'd not have managed without you.
It was nothing.
Geralt, you know me. I'm rare to praise, but when I do, it is sincere.
Thank you.
Tamam, buradan direkt buraya. Şimdi bir görev daha var. Son direk. Şimdi önce Yennefer'ın kişisel meselesi varmış, onu bir halledelim. Nerede bu? Ha, buradaymış. Always did know how to win friends. I was provoked.
Saw it happen. Wanted to talk to me about something? Amos Pharipsis, a specialist on jinns. Heard of him? I found a tome he'd penned in the Emperor's library. Pharipsis set off for Skellige one day and was never heard from again. I asked some of the local folk. Some here still remember him.
They know what happened to him?
The locals say they last saw his ship off the coast of Hindisfjall. Then a once in an eon storm broke.
So he's probably fish food by now.
Not necessarily. I must learn what became of him.
Why? Do you know him?
No. It's not the mage who interests me. It's his djinn.
Why are you even interested? Djinns are dangerous sometimes and malicious all the time.
I remember. But the advantages outweigh the risks. If I can tame a djinn, I shall gain incredible power. And that could be useful to us one of these days.
You sure this mage actually had a djinn?
His book strongly suggests he did. He describes taming one, harnessing energy from its power.
Storm wouldn't pose a threat if he'd had a djinn. He could just utter a wish.
Perhaps he had none left, or something unexpected happened.
All right. So what exactly do you expect me to do?
You must help me find this djinn. I've no gold to offer in reward, but I shall be ever so grateful.
Since you put it that way, fine. I'll help you.
Thank you. A boat awaits in the harbor. Come.
See, you've managed to prepare everything already.
I have.
How could you possibly know I'd agree?
I didn't. Decided to risk it.
Lead the way.
Just once, you might try to take the initiative.
Would you even let me?
It would depend on the situation. Carrying the djinn sank somewhere in this area.
Not too precise as leads go.
I'll cast a spell on our boat. We'll know if there are any wrecks on the seafloor below us.
All right, let's get to work.
Mind if I take the helm?
I got a choice.
No. Geralt, how long must I wait? Are you ready to sail?
Tek dedim kanka zaten. Ha, buraya mı bineceğim? Tamam.
Do you remember?
Of course. And the lion almost lost his voice that time.
How lucky your exorcism saved it. It was poetic.
Yeah, how was I supposed to know that incantation meant to be gone and plow yourself?
You should have studied foreign languages.
I'm gonna keep bringing that up for the rest of my life.
Of course. Your last wish effectively assured it.
My wish was about us being together always, not about you mocking my every mistake.
Careful what you wish for. And when your wish is granted, you must accept it with all attendant circumstances.
Yeah.
And as for your missteps, I don't rightly see why I shouldn't laugh if they're amusing. There's something here, on the bottom. It's too deep here. You can't dive that long.
You underestimate me.
On the contrary. After all, I asked you for help. I'll cast a spell. It will slow your heart for a time. You can stay submerged longer.
Asad I Cryde Rithorn.
Ready. Careful down there. How's it going?
Yeah, you know I hate it when you read my mind.
Strictly speaking, I'm not reading your mind, but using telepathy. Besides, you've nothing to hide, right?
Wouldn't admit it if I did. Not the point. Snapped masts, busted planks, and a whole swarm of drowners. Probably drawn by the corpses of drowned crew that made their nest here. There's also Clan Drummond figurehead.
Not the right ship. Come back up. Take us.
Say we find the djinn. What'll you do? Ask for a beautiful house, and a palace, and a queen's crown?
Are we still talking about the djinn? Have we moved on to a talking fish?
Doesn't much matter. Both make wishes come true. What would yours be?
You learn in due course. Something's here.
Let's see if our djinn's down there.
Look around, but be careful. Look for something that might indicate it's the Major's ship.
A man's skeleton. Somebody pinned his skull to the deck with an axe.
A death worthy of a Skellige.
Clan emblem indicates a Dimmen man, so he was from Pharaoh. Got something. A Skelliger's butler. Clan Hamai symbols. Donor was a babe in swaddling clothes when this buckler landed here. Yen. Doubt any of these boats were the mages. These are old sunken longships.
Come back then. We must search elsewhere.
Todd.
You're getting better at this.
Go even quicker if you helped me down there.
I prefer to observe matters from up here, most definitely.
Yeah, like when we were looking for the golden dragon, and the avalanche swept us off the trail. Me clinging to the remains of a bridge for dear life, you gripping my waist, admiring the view. Remember, chasm below us was breathtaking. Rustling trees, a lazily flowing stream.
I remember, though I found myself admiring what I had right in front of me. Something strange about those rocks.
There's something on the bottom. Let's see what it is.
see something?
Something doesn't do it justice. A huge crater, as if a meteorite landed here.
I must see it.
Diving in after all?
No, I should cast another spell to see through your eyes. Now relax. I see Falchia Badem Ain Aichte Eve. That is no meteorite crater.
What is it then?
The effect of teleportation. A powerful force cut out a fragment of the seabed, rocks, and everything lying within the teleportation zone.
Always claimed portals were dangerous.
I believe we're on the right track. Look for anything that might contain a djinn.
Fine, but get out of my eyes. Too cramped in here for us both.
I see Falchia Badem Ain Aichte Ilivade.
No djinn here, but there's something you ought to like.
What?
Half a seal.
That'll do. Come back up.
Something cut this basket exactly in half. Transverse cut through the pelvis. Surgical precision. No conventional weapon could do this, but whatever cut the basket probably could.
Çık çık çık çık. Başlayacağım ya. Sal beni.
Only found half. Can you do anything with this?
I can use it to locate the other half to within a dozen yards.
And once we find that, we should find the djinn.
Exactly. Ready? I'll take us there on the count of three.
Oh, no, not another portal.
Stop whining. One, two. Did. Look, we must search the area.
Yen, not so fast. Gotta tell me what this is about first. Why do you want this djinn?
But you already know. A djinn's power is priceless to a mage.
That I know. But I also want to know how you plan to use it. Wouldn't go to these lengths if it wasn't something important.
You're right. It's important. Even very important. How long has this been going on, Geralt? This thing between us? 15-20 years? We repeatedly split up, then return to one another. Something draws us to each other, but I can never be certain if it's a true feeling or merely a bit of mischief by a djinn.
So that's it? This is about my last wish?
You asked that djinn to bind us together forever. I want to ask this one to take that wish back.
Why would you want to do that?
To see what it's like without it. To see if we'll still matter to one another. Or if we'll be like two strangers.
Hmm. Wondered that myself many times.
You see? We're just a step away from learning the truth. Come, let's search the ship.
Oraya nasıl çıktı la o gemi? Dağın başı.
He didn't necessarily. Djinns are inherently mischievous. This one might have granted his wish and perverted it in doing so.
In that case, I'd appreciate it if you didn't wish I'd disappear from your life.
I've yet to decide how to word it. We should explore the ship.
Nothing interesting. Here. Interesting. Nice shoes. Looks like the impact with the mountain was so powerful it popped the wearer right out of them. Wonder what this means. Mage must have slipped here. Blood. Someone was dragged across the deck. War left this mark when the ship suddenly tipped to one side. Nothing interesting. Nothing interesting here.
Burada da değil.
Elemental Empires by Jean Batista. Mystery of Mysteries, Agnes of Glanville. Wonder what this means. Wonder what this means.
Thank you so much.
Şimdi buradan... Nerede olabilir ki? İçeri baktık, oraya baktık. Bir cevher var. Ekmek. Ürün taşı. Başka bir bok yok burada. Şurası kaldı. Kanka yok burada bir şey ya. Burada bir şey yok.
Nothing here.
Orada değil.
Wonder what this means.
Oğlum yok bir şey, yok yok. Yok yani, yok aha yok. Bir dakika. Aa.
Yen, think you should see this.
What do you have? It's Amos. Looks exactly like the etching in the book, except his head was intact there.
Think the djinn did this to him?
No, it wouldn't attack its master. This looks rather like an unfortunate accident. When the storm broke, Amos must have uttered a wish like, take us away anywhere, to a mountaintop even. And the djinn granted the wish literally. They had a hard landing. Amos was thrown off his feet and against the wall. The bookcase did the rest.
Always knew too much studying could kill you. If he died while being teleported, Seal might still be on him. Behold.
Bravo. Come to the deck. I've an idea.
Tamam.
What are you going to do?
Summon and tame the djinn. It's not likely to be happy. Stand at the ready.
Tame djinn. Rith kaishta en dael. Kaishta et displair. Gedvired mi castle.
Storm's over.
Yes. It's all over.
Maybe we should sit. You look a bit dazed.
I'm not, but we can sit.
We've improved. Last time we tamed a djinn, we destroyed half of Rhind.
Yes, we make a good team. Thank you for coming, Geralt. I'd have had a much harder time of it on my own.
Well, never could say no to you.
Perhaps that will change now.
Feel anything? That anything's different?
I expected... I don't know what I expected, actually. A bit of vertigo, perhaps. I thought you'd become a stranger to me, that I'd look at you and not feel a thing. But it's not like that at all. Nothing's changed.
Djinn might have cheated us after all.
Why?
Because I don't feel that anything's changed either. I love you, Yen.
And I love you.
Ow, what was that?
It can't be all sweetness and light.
Strange. Done that so many times. But it felt like our first kiss to me.
It was, in a way. Besides, once you say I love you, a kiss has to taste differently.
What's next? Got any plans?
That depends what you mean. We must find Ciri, and then defeat the Hunt. But I doubt the world will end if we sit here a while. My, it's lovely.
Mm-hmm. Think the spirits of Skellige favor us.
Skellige.
Would never make it down that mountain.
What now?
Well, I'm due to appear in Vizima. We must report to the Emperor after all.
Ciri's our concern, and only ours.
At heart, perhaps, but it's not what we agreed with Emir. We must see him.
Awfully loyal to your patron.
He happens to be your patron as well, darling. You'd do well to remember that. Otherwise, he might feel compelled to remind you.
Don't have the slightest intention of doing that.
Well, I can't force you.
Yen, what happened back there?
It was very nice. Let's not ruin it by hashing out the details.
I'm going to see the Baron. Collect Uma from him, then we'll ride for Kaer Morhen.
I shall join you as quickly as I can.
See you, Yen. Take care of yourself.
Geralt?
Ever think about the past? About your time with the Hunt?
At times, I'm amazed we survived. Eredin's not usually one to leave witnesses behind.
That's just it. He didn't. Lost my memory when I escaped the Hunt.
Ah, yes. Your famous amnesia.
You didn't have it?
For a short time, only. Once the Emperor's mages got their hands on me, my memory quickly returned.
What did Eredin want from you, exactly?
The same thing he wanted from you. You don't recall?
Draw a blank on most of my time with him.
We were bait, Geralt. Both of us. Eredin believed Ciri would come for us sooner or later, and he would capture her. Fortunately, she didn't fall for it.
How do you go from being the Emperor's hostage to being his ally?
One day, the door of my cell opened, and instead of seeing the usual officer, I saw Emir. He promised to release me and grant me free rein of the Imperial Treasury, provided I did what he asked.
He told you about Ciri, and you accepted his offer. Why?
Shared aims make for strange bedfellows. I knew I had to find Ciri before Eredin did. And if any man had the power and the means to help me, it was the Emperor. Besides, once all's said and done, he is her father.
When the Hunt had you, hope they didn't hurt you.
Even if they did, I've no memory of it. The whole time's but a string of phantom images. Blood and fire. A wild chase through different worlds, all shrouded in fog. Though I do remember you coming for me, trading your life for mine. I hadn't the chance to thank you then.
You'd have done the same for me.
I'm touched by your certainty. But you've yet to tell me how you escaped them.
Wouldn't mind knowing that myself. There are times I remember rushing forward, red riders around me. Next thing I know, I'm in the woods at the foot of Kaer Morhen. That's it. Why didn't you look for me after you'd recovered your memory and your freedom?
I assumed you would recover quickly and find me first.
You had means to help you. I was on my own.
Well, not entirely. Besides, I knew you'd fled the hunt. I'd never have let you go. He'd erased my memory, but you escaped. It was wholly possible he hadn't had the chance with you. And there were your Witcher mutations. I expected they'd stave off any serious injury.
Still can't get something out of my mind.
What?
So, feel any different after our encounter with the djinn?
Yes. Now I feel regret.
Mean to say that?
That I regret we didn't try that earlier. Much earlier.
Think we would have argued less?
Quite the opposite. But the other moments would have been more intense as well. Moments like this.
Found something that might belong to you. That skull, some sort of accessory? If so, you've changed your style a bit.
It's a weapon.
Don't remember ever seeing you with that.
It's as you said. I've changed my style.
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Tamamdır. Yani işimiz bitti. Şimdi görevlerden ikinci kart koleksiyonu. Çirkin bebek, paranın çocuğunu söyle. Tamam. Şimdi şuradan bir çıkalım önce. Tamam, buradan artık ayrılıyoruz. Valen'e geri dönüyoruz. Skalya'da işimiz bitti. Ve tekrar Baron'dayız. Burada bölüm sonu veriyorum.